Welcome to Jolly Gal Movies and Documentaries channel. My name is Kornelia Polańska and in today's video, I would like to introduce you one of the most celebrated violinists of all time, Henryk Wieniawski. Jakub and our dear friend Julia will play some of his most amazing pieces for us. Hope you will all enjoy! Henryk Wieniawski was a Polish violinist, composer, and music teacher born in 1835 in Lublin, and he died in Moscow in 1880. He was one of the greatest violinists of 19th century. His father, Tadeusz, was a surgeon, and his mother, Regina, was a piano player. The house of family Wieniawski was frequented by many famous artists and hosted concerts and a lot of cultural events. This had a major influence on the later life of Wieniawski and his music career. Henryk's house was full of piano music, but he decided not to become a pianist like his mother. He started playing violin when he was only 5 years old. He made an amazing progress and gave his first public performance at the age of 7. Wieniawski was a prodigy child who entered Paris Conservatory at the age of 8. He started touring Europe with his older brother Joseph, a pianist, and these concerts brought him an international fame. As a violinist, Wieniawski was admired for his rich, warm tone, glowing temperament and perfect technique. His own violin compositions are in very romantic style and shows his virtuosity. He wrote 2 violin concerti, one in F sharp minor and one quite popular in D minor. He is also a creator of many other famous pieces like Scherzo Tarantella, Souvenir de San Francisco, and many other etudes, caprices, mazurkas, and polonaises. Second violin concerto in D minor is considered more mature but technically simpler than the first one. It's a 3-movement piece. The second movement starts with a slow and romantic melody, and the whole movement is just calm and beautiful. Legend was composed to help Wieniawski in his engagement to Isabella Hampton. Isabella's parents didn't approve of their daughter's engagement to Wieniawski, but after they heard the piece, they were so impressed that they offered the young couple their blessing and they got married in 1860. Scherzo Tarantella for violin and piano is a sparkling virtuoso piece. The work begins with a short piano introduction and is built on repeated regular phrases and sentences with the use of the variation technique. Variations on an original theme. The form of composition is very untypical. The piece requires perfect bow skills and virtuoso technique, as well as purity of intonation when playing harmonics. Polonaise in D major was written by 13-year-old Wieniawski in Paris in 2 versions, for violin with piano and for violin and orchestra. It was dedicated to Polish famous violinist Karol Lipiński. Thank you so much for your attention and hope you enjoyed it.